That's bad.
Okay, welcome back. Hope you have watched our video. Now we unscrewed that is ASUS laptop. So now what we want to do is we want to pack back, cover everything up. But before that, I didn't show you something before. This is the battery, and you can see the battery life here is at 37 WH.
Boy, Ben.
And just let me just point it out for you. I see it's 37 WH. That is the battery life. So I think you can as well check that whenever you want to work on it. So what to do is you look for the connector of the battery to the motherboard. This is it. So try to connect it. You push it inside. It's okay. So there are some screw that you use to hold the battery to the casing. So this is the first one. This one goes here. Second one. It's actually good for you to notice the exact place where you are removing the screw when you are removing it, because if you make the mistake of putting the screw at the wrong place, at the end of the day you might discover that you have to unscrew everything again to start over. Because if I make any mistake of putting any of these three screws here, by the time I want to put the cover on it, that's where the screw of the tag is coming. So we have to remove everything over again, start replacing. So notice where you are removing each screw as you are doing that.
What's that? Look at that here, man. So fucking what?
Don't mind the voice you are hearing.
So, that is 32 spanner.
That is some distractions we have here. So just like you did while you're moving it, the first thing to fix before you cover is this. You cover this, then this one again, the touchpad. Because you don't connect them, by the time you screw everything, the keyboard will not work and the touchpad will not work. So in order to avoid unnecessary stress, make sure you connect back every of the flex you removed while you're screwing it, then carefully place it back. Then you pin it back. This is just a mouse. Then you check through the edges to see if there's still any opening. As you can see, everything is safely keyed. So, the next thing is, but the last time I told you that this one is not compulsory, I just removed it for the sake of this video. You can place it back. Again, note the screw removed. This one is using a very small screw. And see, it's the smallest out of the whole screw I'm having here. And also notice that even the screw and magnet, they are longer than each other. You can see this one. And compare these two. If you put a longer screw at the top, yeah, you just discover that it will come out here to discover to disfigure the piece. It will come out here. So these two places are using the two smaller screws. Also note that when you are removing your I'm at this video, my dude. Já faz esse vídeo com esse seu, que eu já dei.
round up. Abi, the person was screwing.
No, no, my caught him were screwing.
Okay.
No, the last one, I caught him in the first one.
This is the last one.
So we believe only for the final one, my caught him.
Não, escusa, bro. Um botão de jabo
assim.
Um botão de jabo assim.
Eu dei uma nota aqui.
Uma escusa.
Oi, foi mole?
Jocão, mano. Não tira a hora de jocão. Bem, me bem, morri. Escusa, é bacão. A descuco. O bem pago pra mim, ó. Foi em novo, hein? Que merda.
Não, 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 é escuro.
Ok. Foi em novo, hein? Tu bate clipe.
É.
Tu vai bater jabo, hein? Coleixi.
Coleixi?
As em...
Yeah. Qu'est-ce qu'il va venir? Qu'est-ce qu'il va venir?
Scoop.
Yes. Last girl. On a fait ce qu'il va venir.
Tu es là, en bas.
Non, en bas, moi c'est vraiment mieux. T'as vu qu'il aurait dit. Il est tout le monde.
C'est ce qu'il va venir. C'est ce qu'il va venir. Alors, c'est ça, donne là combien de tu.
Ok. Pas oublié le job. Say abroad,
as you are section.
No, I'm but I okay with your last boy.
Our major, our section, right?
No, can you tell him what I know?
Why?
Okay,
I want one.
Thank you for watching our channel. See you next time. Please subscribe to this channel. See you next time. Thank you.